I think the unfortunate part about all of this is you have individuals like Joe Rogan, for example, who don't want to take an experimental vaccine but will take horse dewormer.
Fire up the grill, grab a cold beer, and toss back some horse dewormer.
From people taking this livestock medicine to fight the coronavirus.
And I knew it was going to be bad, but I was not expecting it to be horse dewormer.
It's called ivermectin, which is a horse dewormer.
One of those drugs he mentioned, ivermectin, is something more often used to deworm horses.
Joe Rogan took a drug designed for humans, prescribed to him by a doctor, and then CNN went and said he's taking horse dewormer. Billions of doses of it have been given to humans around the world, prescribed by doctors. Sanjay Gupta, CNN's medical guy, went on Joe Rogan's podcast, and then Joe Rogan confronted him about it. This is the exchange that took place.
That's a lie that they're conscious of. This is not a mistake.
Yeah.
They're unfavorably framing it as veterinary medicine. Why would you say that when you're talking about a drug that's been given out to billions and billions of people? Why would they lie and say that's horse dewormer? I can afford people medicine, mother. This is ridiculous. It's just a lie.
I don't think anyone is
But don't you think that a lie like that is dangerous on a news network when you know that they know they're lying? Do you think that's a problem, that your news network lies?
Well, I don't.
Dude.
I mean, what did they say?
They lied and said I was taking horse dewormer.
Horse dewormer. Used to deworm horses.
Then Sanjay Gupta, the same doctor that was on Joe Rogan's program, goes on with Don Lemon. And Don Lemon, believe it or not, doubles down on the idea that they were pushing this idea of horse dewormer. Watch this.
He did say something about ivermectin that I think wasn't actually correct, about CNN and lying, okay? Ivermectin is a drug that is commonly used as a horse dewormer. So it is not a lie to say that the drug is used as a horse dewormer. I think that's important, and it is not approved for COVID, correct?
That's right. That's correct. It is not approved for COVID, and you're right.
This is essentially what CNN is doing. It's like they're saying ethanol comes from corn, and ethanol is in gasoline. Joe Rogan eats corn. They say Joe Rogan should not ingest gasoline. That's the comparison that they're making. And then somebody on CNN will look condescendingly to their audience and say, folks, don't drink gasoline. That's what it's like. Don Lemon, again, doubled down, saying, well, it is a horse dewormer. Yeah, dude, but nobody's talking about it like that. Nobody was talking about that in that context. Here's the problem, and Tucker was talking about this on his show, 2 weeks ago with Glenn Greenwald. Seeing the problem with your legacy media and your alphabet letter media is that they're now consistently just focused on their audience, and they don't care about the truth.